Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat, and only an unearthly force could tear it out.
Exactly were the Lords. They wielded power beyond our understanding. They fought fiercely and they blindly followed the god. Anyone who tried to talk to them, reason with them, failed. The Lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. To lead the Rogar army against the humans.